These are very serious charges. It's hardly been a secret that Arvind Kejriwal and his party have had strong links with Khalistani sympathizers. Panun actually is saying and disclosing that Arvind Kejriwal has got close to $16 million and has met some of the same Sikh separatist leaders, and there are pictures of the same. These are very serious charges. It's hardly been a secret that Arvind Kejriwal and his party have had strong links with Khalistani sympathizers, with Khalistani supporters. And now if you look at the complaint, you will realize that it contains a video where the leader of Sikhs for Justice, the banned terror outfit, his head, Panun, actually is saying and disclosing that Arvind Kejriwal has got close to $16 million from 2014 to 2022 in lieu of a release letter or letter for clemency for Devinder Pal Bhullar, a terrorist convicted by Tata Court in the Delhi bomb blast case. And if you look at the letter that has been written by Arvind Kejriwal to the then president, Pranab Mukherjee, you will realize that he has indeed written a letter asking for clemency and leniency in the commutation of the sentence given to this dreaded terrorist, Bhullar. Not just that, if you see and closely examine the evidence that has been given, provided by the complainants, you will realize that Arvind Kejriwal has actually had meetings at the Gurdwara, Richmond Hill, New York, and has met some of the same Sikh separatist leaders. And there are pictures of the same. And not just that, there has been communication between the two. And there have been there are many photographs and evidence of communication between the two. So I think it's a very serious matter. NIA should investigate it. And it is something that is really scary to even think about, that there is a political party in this country which accepts terror funding, which is actually all right with the idea of taking funds from all those anti-India organizations which are banned in India, for and will do so and actually ask for clemency for dreaded terrorists and murderers.
If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to ET Now.